Good afternoon. My name is Diane. I'm from Massachusetts. I wanted to extend my deepest gratitude for you putting your lives on the line every day. Oh, this is hard to do, but I know that you are there because you took your calling seriously, and I pray that you get some required equipment that you need before this gets too out of hand. Myself and a group of women here are working every day to sew face masks for our local nursing homes, our hospitals, and our first responders. So until the real PPE gets there, we're doing our best to get you what you need, to keep doing what you're doing, and know that you have the love, support, and prayers of every human being on this planet. You are the front line. You are the heroes. And I'm going to say a prayer with you right now. Dear God and Archangel Michael, please extend your shield of armor around all those in the front lines of this coronavirus and make sure that these people are protected and kept safe. Thank you and amen. God bless you all.